Game changers are holy.
Amen.
Game changers strive to be hungry.
Amen.
But can I tell you what else a game changer is?
Yeah, come on with
a game changer is also humble.
Amen.
Apostle Peter says, listen, humble yourself.
Yeah.
Under the mighty hand of God.
Yeah.
And he will what?
Exalt
you in.
Amen.
You turn your head. Trying to stick out from the pack. You're trying to be distinguished. You can't do that on your own self. You can't toot your own horn. You can't blow your own trumpet. You can learn how to humble yourself. I'm a living. Is there anybody here that's a witness? I'm wrong risen from the crowd because I was a giver. I was a servant. I was a follower. I was obedient. And now God has blessed me to be in a position where I overfunked my job. I was on time. I stay late, and now I'm the boss at my job. I'm a game changer.
Yes, yes. All right.
Great preacher, man.
King James.